Hello and welcome back to Proactive's Buds and Duds Report. Cannabis stocks are back in the red today across North American markets. The North American Marijuana Index sank 1.5% to 148 points. Elsewhere, the OTCQX Cannabis Index slipped under half a percentage point to 536 points. On to the buds of the day. Harvest One Cannabis had a good start to the week after it announced it had been awarded a cannabis cultivation license from Health Canada for phase one of its Mission Road facility in British Columbia. With the Health Canada license in tow, the company can immediately begin cultivation at the site and expects to triple its production level in Duncan once fully completed. Also on the move was Enwave Corporation, following news that production of its Moon Cheese line of snacks is ramping up. The company, which uses a proprietary drying technology to dehydrate cannabis and other agricultural products, announced today that its subsidiary NutraDried Food Company plans to install a third large-scale 120 kilowatt radiant energy vacuum to bolster its production capacity. And to the duds of the day, Harvest Health and Recreation dropped today as it announced it had expanded its presence in California by opening a fourth dispensary in the state. Also on the decline was Aleafia Health, dropped in the morning but regained ground after it said it had completed construction and secured full occupancy at its Paris, Ontario processing facility. Thanks so much for watching Proactive's Buds and Duds.